Happening today, students at Velma Jackson High will transition to distance learning. This is due to the power outages caused by yesterday's storms. All other Madison County schools will have in-person classes as normal.